Hi, this is Neil LaBute for Trailers from Hell. Today we're going to look at Leave Her to Heaven, starring Gene Tierney and Cornel Wilde. It's from Fox Studios. It's a beautiful movie, a film noir in blazing sunlight that is about a woman who's not jealous, she just loves too much. I have no idea what the eighth deadly sin is. I know I've broken all the other sins simultaneously at various points in my life, but I know this is a great movie. Great in the sense that it was one first introduced to by my mother years ago, before there was video, before there was DVD, and one had to sit home and circle a TV guide looking for movies on regular television. And this would come up every so often, and we would both sit and watch this. It's a very lurid sort of film noir, but drenched in sunlight. It actually won the Academy Award for Color Cinematography that year, 1946, directed by John Stahl and starring Gene Tierney in probably her most famous and recognized role, Academy Award nominated, but not the first choice. Rita Hayworth was offered the role and turned it down, and maybe in some ways, thankfully so, because Gene Tierney is hard to imagine the film without her. She's beautiful, she's shocking, she's everything you could want. And when she says, "I'll never let you go," it sounds so perfect early on in the picture, and yet it sticks in your throat as you realize what an obsessive, jealous person this character is, who will go to no ends to have the man that she loves. In this case, Cornel Wilde, an actor who was, I don't know if you would consider him a second-tier actor, a good actor, quality studio actor, who years later began directing his own pictures, like The Naked Prey in the 60s, a film, again, that I loved as a kid and would watch whenever I could catch it on television. But this picture is fantastic in many ways. Art direction is beautiful. The cinematography is there's nothing quite like it, actually. If you watch it, it's this beautiful Technicolor quality, but so much of it takes place during the day, and the evening shots are spectacular. It takes place in some rather glorious locations, and it's got this wonderful, lurid, sensationalist story going through it of a woman who falls in love with a man and then tries to systematically drive everyone away in his life from him. It's terrifying, it's exciting, it's beautiful. It is Leave Her to Heaven, the title coming from that Shakespeare play, Hamlet.